from Aragon. The first qualifying session is about to begin. Getting through to the second phase is going to be a real battle. The sky above us is clear, and the forecasts say that the situation will be stable for the entire duration of the session. There he is, getting on the track. We will soon find out whether he's looking for a quick lap time or whether he's trying out something for the race. We are taking things inside the pit, where the team is waiting for the rider to come back. His bike is ready and the rider is getting ready to... an end to the first qualifying. Welcome back to the start of the second qualifying. The mechanics are taking the bike out of the pit and the rider is getting ready to get on. Let's see if some interesting information comes from the configuration chosen for the next lap. We're back from the pit lane, where the rider is returning to his team. The mechanics are taking the bike out of the pit, and the rider is getting ready to get on. Let's see if some interesting information comes from the configuration chosen for the next lap. Thank you. That's the end of the second and last qualifying session, and we can finally see the grid positions that await us in tomorrow's Grand Prix. Welcome to the Spanish desert. We're at the Aragon Circuit, where the latest race in the MotoGP class is about to start. Despite the clouds that are building up overhead, track conditions are good, and the forecasts say that the risk of rain is pretty low. Here we are live from the MotoGP class starting grid, where riders and engineers are talking over the last few details before the start of the race. Riders have taken their place on the starting grid and everything is ready to start the race. Just a few seconds to go and the lights at the Aragon track will signal the start of the race.
Thank you.
riders enjoy the acclaim of the fans on their victory lap, let's take a look at the final ranking of today's race. Undoubtedly, it was a perfect day for him. In addition to the victory, his position also earns him 25 priceless championship points. Here we are for the podium ceremony. It's a weekend where everyone gave their all. But today, these riders have shown that they had a little bit extra in the locker. The crowd is going wild, and finally, they can enjoy this deserved moment of glory.